Hi, I am Dr. Ida Bashkin Martin. In this video, I will talk about major body cavities and serous membranes. It is a pretty straightforward subject and aim to give information for beginners. If you find this video helpful, make sure to select the like and subscribe buttons below while you are watching to motivate me to make more videos like this. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. At the end of this video, you should be able to describe and recognize body cavities on a torso model, explain the serous membranes, covers them, and know the names of the major organs found in these cavities. A body cavity refers to any space or compartment or potential space in the body, like a cubbyhole, to hold the organs. Cavities accommodate not only organs, but body fluids and other structures as well. The cavities are divided into major groups according to their locations. They may be found in the front or back of the body. In a person standing at anatomical position, the ventral or anterior body cavities are the cavities found in the front, and dorsal or posterior body cavities on the back side of the body. We have three anterior cavities from top to bottom: thoracic, abdominal, and pelvic cavities. We know thoracic cavity as chest or thorax. It has lungs, heart, big blood vessels, trachea, and esophagus. The compartment in the center of the thoracic cavity between the lungs called mediastinum and contains heart, thymus, big blood vessels, trachea, and esophagus. Below the thorax, abdominal cavity lies. Between thoracic and abdominal cavity, there is a dome-shaped muscle called diaphragm. The major organs in the abdominal cavity are the liver, gallbladder, pancreas, stomach, small and large intestines, spleen, kidneys, and adrenal glands. And most inferior anterior cavity is the pelvic cavity, which found right below the abdominal cavity. Because there is no physical barrier between abdominal and pelvic cavity, we mostly use the terminology to describe all together as abdominal pelvic cavity. Pelvic cavity contains reproductive organs and urinary bladder. Make sure to watch my upcoming video about the major organs and their functions in human body. We have two cavities in back. From most superior to inferior or top to bottom, cranial cavity or cranium. Notice I did not say skull, but cranium, a part of the skull. The cranium houses brain and inferiorly vertebral column or spinal canal, protects and houses spinal cord. The organs of the posterior cavities, brain and spinal cord, covered with three layers membrane called meninges. Inflammation or infection of these membranes called meningitis. We have other small cavities in the body, such as orbital cavities, houses the eyeballs, and nasal and oral cavities, middle ear cavities, and lastly, the cavities in synovial joints. The lungs and heart covered with double-layered membranes. The membrane covers the lungs called pleura, and membranes cover the heart is pericardium. Inner layer attached the organ called visceral layer, and outmost layer which cover the cavity they are in called parietal layer. most of the abdominal organs covered with double-layered membrane called peritoneum. Some of the organs, such as kidneys, adrenal glands, most of the pancreas except the tail, ascending and descending large intestine, and ureters found behind the peritoneum. That's why we call these organs retroperitoneal organs. The folding of peritoneum. I want to briefly mention mesentery and greater omentum here. The thin folding of the peritoneum attaches the small intestines, stomach, and part of the large intestine to posterior abdominal wall called mesentery. You may see during dissection of cat, mink, feta, pig, whichever you dissect, it helps in storing fat and allowing blood vessels, lymphatics, and nerves pass through it and supply to the intestines. Large apron-like folding of visceral peritoneum called greater omentum. It hangs down from the stomach and the transverse colon. It also known as pulleys of the abdomen due to rich blood supply and lymphocytes which fight to protect our body against infections. Let's test your knowledge. Can you identify the ventral cavities and organs within the torso model? Make sure to watch my major organs and their locations video to support this knowledge. What is mediastinum? Do you remember? A central compartment within the thoracic cavity between lungs. Where is diaphragm located? Between thoracic and abdominal cavities. What is the name of the double-layered membrane covers the lungs? Pleura. Inner layer, visceral pleura, and outermost layer is parietal pleura. Heart, pericardium. In same manner, visceral layer is visceral pericardium, and outermost layer is parietal pericardium. Have you liked this video? Make sure to click the like, share, subscribe. Kindly leave a comment below.